damn you, Brute! No disrespect, sir!
By God, I'll sweeten you, boy.
I'll sweeten you good and proper!
Sir, I miss nothing by it.
Cast your eyes off me, car. I'll not be stared at by the likes of you. What shall we do with you lot, eh? What indeed?
On the road. Nor'easter had them blown clear to New Grenada.
A rough reception there, I'll wager.
You.
Stop, I tell you.
Where do you think you're going?
Hold you!
I've got a shot!
Clear shot.
Next time. Cannon!
I won't warn you.
Anyway.
It was just a Dutchman anyway.
Immortal. Kingdom, and all of Kingston shall know it. That's right. With a bloody empiric, a cheat selling dud medicines at preposterous prices.
No, sir. I'm for only proven with the few herbs.
Sorry. No, Mullin.
Thank you.
Do as he says. Hold right there. Stand still.
I heard it said our commander called Captain Woods Rogers a friend as well.
The man who rescued Silk?
That captain?
Aye, a sailor to his bones. He's a hard man. Earned a large scar down his...
You! And a clear shot!
Thank you.
got a shot!
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced. But never, lady.
Well, good Leanne,
Back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a bag of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Fane. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, can we? There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic! Our idea! A free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness,
idiocy. Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
Thatch is right, man.
taking a wide view. We're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now and be done with it?
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
The nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
Burning with a dose.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch.
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kinway.
Remember, Thatch. Keep your cannons cork.
Piss off, Ben.
Alas, abundance is such things one cannot ever keep.
Might I be of assistance?
Well done, to my mind. Good day.
Yeah!
tell me, what is this sailboat's name?
Sailboat Malarkey.
Tell me now, what is this good boat's name?
Sailboat Malarkey.
Well now, me boys, we are bound out to sea.
Sailboat Malarkey.
Oh, windward Caroline, come down to me.
Her
Clear the mains! Leave those gallants!
Get the mains free!
Get those bars free!
But
let's see that dock!
She's best on her back, as you very well know.
Trim us off the wing!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in! The captain's at the helm.
Clues down! Catch some wind! Loose and catch the wind!
They are locked! Do not leave them muzzled!
Hold sail! She'll take it! Haul in the stunsail!
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count of 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Thank you.
Ahoy! Any luck?
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
Now he prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil. And all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
An audience. Aye. It's all a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Thank you.
Captain Strict.
every last scrap of duck. What's she doing?
She's coming straight at us.
Crowd on all the sail we have. All top! Don't
Topsails ground on every inch of sail!
Topsails, gallants! Loose and trip!
She's a beast!